Welcome back. Now we're taking a look at some of the latest viral moments from our favorite talk shows in today's Talk Show Wrap. Chris Pine joining Jimmy Kimmel to discuss one of his hidden talents.
On our show, I really feel like is when your beautiful voice came to the nation's attention.
And Chris sharing how he honed his vocal skills.
I was in a band with my math teacher and English teacher.
What kind of songs did you do?
Not maybe the most appropriate for high school. We started with Brown Sugar by The Stones.
Wow.
The Jewish liberal school in the valley.
The star showing off his abilities, getting down to a little ice baby.
All right, stop. Collaborate and listen. Ice back with my brand new invention, something. Grab the hold of me tightly.
Vanilla's gonna be
so
happy
excited,
tonight.
Right?
Yeah, shout out word to your mother.
And speaking of mothers, Matt LeBlanc remembering the first time his mother came to visit him back when he was a struggling actor.
My first apartment in New York was pretty, it was about as big as your desk.
Yeah.
My mother, you know, came out to visit me. Oh, Matthew, please come home.
The Friends star also reflecting back on the audition that landed him his big break.
They give you like a breakdown. It was like an Italian-American struggling actor in New York.
Yeah.
So I go in for the final callback, and this other guy, he's like dressed as a cowboy.
Wow.
And I was like, well, one of us is way off base.
Sounds like an early run-in with the hombre man. Matthew McConaughey recently sitting in the hot seat to answer some of Ellen's burning questions.
What's a ridiculous thing you're afraid of?
Oh,
backflips.
Who do you think is the sexiest man alive?
I always say I was on the cover and I'm still alive.
Uh-huh.
Right now, I believe it's Idris Elba.
Well, he's not answering all of them.
What's the weirdest thing you've done to make money?
It's also illegal. So I'm not telling.
All right, all right, all right. Now I'm intrigued. And that's your Talk Show Wrap.